We have two boxes with oranges. In the first box, we have 6 oranges, but there is space in the box for 12 oranges, so we can write it as 6/12. The second box has 5 oranges, but there is space for 12 oranges, so we can write it as 5/12. Now, let's move all our oranges to one box with space for 12 oranges. We move 6 oranges, and then we move 5 more. So in total, we have 11 oranges in a box with space for 12 oranges. Thus, we can write it as 11/12. Let's repeat what we did. We had 6 oranges in a box with space for 12 oranges, or 6/12, if written as a fraction. And we wanted to add to that 5 oranges from another box with space for 12 oranges, or 5/12. So we would have all our oranges in one box with space for 12 oranges. We added 6 oranges from the first box with space for 12 oranges, and then 5 oranges from the second box that has space for 12 oranges as well. 5 + 6 = 11. So now we have 11 oranges in a box with a space for 12 oranges, or 11/12. Did you notice that we only added the numerators, but the denominator did not change? When we add fractions with the same denominators, we only have to add the numerators. Let's practice. How much is 3/8 + 2/8? Both fractions have the same denominators, so we only need to add the numerators. In this example, 3 + 2 = 5. It means 3/8 + 2/8 is equal to 5/8.